nawala yung pistocks because just imagine January 31st magde-declare ka na effective February 10 we will pull out from our unilateral ceasefire. Ganun pala titira ka na kagad ng January 31st. Sino ba naman hindi magagalit? Mamamatay yung sundalo.
You're still hoping it can be soon, sir.
Oh well, ako din naman, you know where I came from. Ako, opat ako eh. I'm a combatant. And the first people who would want peace are the combatants. Frontline officer ako eh. Magmula ng tinyente ako. Remember? Pulo, Sambuanga, Brigade Commander ako sa Cotabato, Batalyon Commander ako sa Rusa, Brigade sa Cotabato, Brigade ulit sa Basita. Diba? Frontliner ako eh. So sino ba naman, nakita ko kung ilan kaya ang casualties ko? Ilang beses kayang muntik na rin ako? So, ano ba? While we are doing the war, we cannot attain, we cannot have a modicum of progress in the area. Kung hindi lang magulo ang parts, some parts of Mindanao, that's easily plus 2% sa GNP natin, estimate ko lang.
So will you, advice na ma-resume if...
I have a national security advisor kasi ako eh. Kaya I don't discuss what I recommend to the president. But I told you, I'm from OPA. But kung ganun din naman ang gagawin ng New People's Army, eh, remember, just imagine, pinagbigyan na sila ng lahat-lahat ng presidente natin, tapos gaganon. They want 400 to be freed before any agreement could be made. Eh, ano ba yun? So, they claim that our troops are in their territories. What territory are you talking about? The whole Philippine territory is government territory. Ano sinasabi mong NPA territory ka dyan?